evening? Ah, I hope that you came here ready to enjoy a concert tonight, not, oh, we got to go to another one of these. I hope you saw, too, that it says casual on here, so don't expect real, I mean, I know we're dressed up, right? But this is our uniform, so don't expect what we normally do is what I'm saying. This is different. We last year we were able to do for our centennial homecoming event, we did a really fine big piece, Jubilate Deo by Dan Forrest. It's the best thing ever we've ever done. But I would have done it again, except it's kind of an expensive concert to put on, so we didn't. But I still wanted to keep the fall concert going, because otherwise we're preparing Christmas music for like a semester straight, and that gets pretty old. So we're doing a fall concert, and we never get a chance to do this kind of music. We're going to do some spirituals tonight. We're going to do some patriotic music. And we're going to do some cowboy songs. So, it's a fun evening. That's what it's meant to be. So, if you later on we get to the patriotic stuff, if you know the songs, you can sing along. Don't expect it to be very formal. We're just dressed this way because this is our uniform. All right. Let's pray together, and we'll ask God to bless our evening, and then we'll continue on. Father, we thank you for the evening. Thank you for the opportunity we have to be together again tonight. We just ask that you would bless the evening. Thank you for these musicians, for the talents you've entrusted to them. Help them to use them tonight to honor you and please you. We thank you that we can enjoy time together. We thank you that we can have joy because of Christ. And so we ask tonight that you would give us a good evening, that it would be encouraging, that it would be fun, and that we would be honoring and pleasing to you. In Christ's name, amen. All right, we have some more concerts coming up. I already mentioned the Festival of Carols. That's coming up in just a few short weeks, and we're planning on doing Dan Geller's The Word Became Flesh Again. We've done that a couple years back. It's a really good presentation of why we needed to have a Savior. So if you do have unsaved friends, relatives, neighbors, whatever, you feel free to invite them. We will give a very clear presentation of the gospel that evening, and that'll be a good opportunity for you. I don't know what's happening here. It's fading in and out. I can't get any closer. Life. Secondly, we do have ushers. They will be standing back by the door with buckets or plates or whatever they have. You can't get out unless you buy your way out. I'm kidding about that. You can. You'll notice that we have some dark spots on the stage, and it's not because we have bulbs out, although we might. It's because our lights are old. And so we are trying to raise funds to replace those lights with some newer LED fixtures that will burn less energy and hopefully be brighter and this kind of thing. So if you feel compelled to give, that is entirely up to you. The ushers will be there. And then I wasn't gonna do this, but if we go to the next slide, these are fancy four-tier risers. And the company that makes these is put on a sale for the rest of this year. We have to order by November. We really need some more riser space when we host some of the events we host. We don't have enough room for everybody. And so the total on this would be about $19,000, which I know is high. I just throw it out there. If one or two of you said I'd really like to help there, come see me. Otherwise, the offering is for the lights. I only say that because they're on sale. So otherwise, I wouldn't have said anything. All right, we'll continue on. Our chorale is in place, ready to go. They're going to sing three spirituals with all appropriate enthusiasm. Thank you.
Bye. carpet taxi, Molly Molly Doodle all the day.
Tell Yeah.
through all five branches of the military, surrounded by a little snippet of America the Beautiful. And so we're going to head into our patriotic songs, and if you know them, sing along and enjoy the evening.
Army! Thank you.
Guys, part in the middle, feel free to do that. But we thank you for coming and encouraging our students. I hope there's a lot of sound up here. I hope by the time it gets out there, you can pick up some of the choir. I don't hear them at all. But anyway, I know they're there. They're moving their mouths and everything. All right. But anyway, thank you so much for coming and being here. This will be our final selection of the evening. And after that, you'll be dismissed. Thank you very much. Thank you.
marching troops is 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 marching.
We really are out of songs. I know we often plan for an encore. That was it. Thank you so much for being here. Have a wonderful evening. You are dismissed.